The PDP Peace Expedition to USA begins the land protest in Washington, D.C. on May 2nd. To begin with, B-1B Lancer conducts operation over the South China Sea for 32 hours. On April 30th, two B-1B Lancer nuclear strategic bombers conducted a 32-hour round-trip sortie over the South China Sea. Besides, four B-1B Lancers even flew over Japan on May 1st. And a B-1B carried out the war exercise with the Japan Air Self-Defense Force on April 23rd. Meanwhile, the U.S. military has launched special purpose reconnaissance aircraft every day. Since Chairman Kim Jong-un had been last seen in public on April 11th. The U.S. military are maneuvering the extreme dangerous war toward the Korean Peninsula continually. They insist on so-called Chairman Kim Jong-un's health issue, but it turns out to be false. When Chairman Kim Jong-un participated in a fertilizer plant completion ceremony on May 2nd. Through launching the bombing planes and reconnaissance aircraft, the U.S. imperialist just shows the ambition on war in the Korean Peninsula. If the U.S. imperialism dares to cause a crisis of war on the Korean Peninsula, the U.S. will be exterminated by the united power of our nation. That's all for today. Thank you. May 2nd, 2020. In the Washington, D.C.